So crooked.
Yeah, it is.
Hi guys, I'm Angela.
I'm Andrea.
And today we are doing the Mad Libs challenge.
So this challenge, you guys might have seen, Joe Santiago started it. It's basically, they do the Mad Libs challenge, and the other person has to think of all like the words, the adjective, noun, verbs, all of that. They fill it out and then read it, and the other person has to drink like a mouthful of water and try not to laugh while they're reading over the story, so.
I'd be so bad.
Yeah, I just thought it'd be something really fun to do. A few people have tried it on YouTube. They're really funny videos.
Yeah, we kind of want to start doing a little bit more like lifestyle videos, just funny videos, skits and stuff. We just want our videos to be entertaining to everyone, not just girls who are into fashion. So yeah, expect to see a lot more of these funny, like upbeat kind of videos coming on our channel.
And my bed's about to get really wet.
Oh my gosh.
All right, well, who's starting?
I'll do it.
You're gonna start, okay.
Adjective.
Adjective, spitting.
Person in room, female.
Angela.
Another adjective.
Humping.
Humping's not an adjective.
Oh,
humping's a verb.
Sweaty.
A noun.
A noun? Condom.
Parts of the body.
The boob.
The boob.
Whoa.
Another noun.
Another noun? A cardboard box.
Okay, weirdo. Another person in room, female.
Andrea. Because you know it can't be Angela and Angela.
Angela, what's in the store? Another part of body. Plural.
Fingers.
Another noun.
Cheese.
Plural noun.
Candles.
Adjective.
Sexy.
Another adjective.
Crispy.
Okay, last one. Another adjective.
Wet.
Alright.
Alright.
Now comes the fun part.
Oh god.
You don't full mouth of water to where your cheeks are. The last time I went to a sleepover, a spitting pillow fight broke out. Out of nowhere, Angela grabbed her sweaty, fluffy condom.
Oh my god, the floor is soaked. Okay.
Your body rest? Fluffy condom and began swinging it at anyone close to her. Soon, everyone else jumped in. At one point, I got hit right in the back of my boob. Andrea's... I can't even. As soon as I recovered, I tossed my cardboard box at Andrea, at Andrea's fingers, but missed. Instead, I knocked over an expensive cheese, and my pillow split open. Candles flew everywhere, covering the room in a layer of sexy feathers. The fighting stopped when we all broke out in crispy laughter. The fun ended when we realized we had to clean up the wet mess.
Wow. Alright, that wasn't
too bad. You know, I just saw like a jewel of water going down.
I know. Ooh. Okay. Now.
Angela.
An adjective.
Funky.
A verb.
Running.
A verb.
Jumping.
No.
Yeah.
Noun.
Pillow.
Adjective.
Hot.
Plural noun.
Hats.
Plural noun.
Poops.
Plural noun.
Oh god. Fingers.
A part of the body.
Toes.
Noun.
Flashlight.
Noun.
Lipstick.
Noun.
Cream.
Everything on my desk.
Cream.
Noun.
Brush.
And part of the body.
Nose.
Okay. Alright, here we go. All right. Ye can always pretend to be a bloodthirsty Angela, threatening everyone by waving your funky sword in the air, but until you learn to running like a pirate, you'll never be jumping accepted as an authentic pillow. So here's what ye do. Cleverly work into your daily conversations hot pirate phrases such as, ahoy there hats, avast ye poops, and shiver me fingers. Remember to drop all your G's when you say such words as sailin', spittin', and fightin'. This will give ye a toe start to being recognized as a swashbucklin' flashlight. Once ye have the lingo down pat, it helps to wear a three-cornered lipstick on your head. Stash a cream in your pants and keep a brush perched atop your nose. Hey, now you be a real pirate.
So that was the end of our Mad Libs challenge. I really hope you guys enjoyed it.
And if you want to see more of these like Mad Lib type challenge videos,
just funny challenge videos,
dumb it up, and be sure to subscribe to our channel. And